English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Hello, I'm Feifei and this is the English we speak.
And hello, I'm Neil.
Neil, I wonder if you could help me. I'm trying to find something on this map.
Oh yes, map reading. I'm good at that. What are you trying to find?
Well, I went to a gig last night and saw this new singer. He was amazing.
Thanks for inviting me. Anyway, what's that got to do with a map?
Well, afterwards, everyone was talking about it and saying the gig was so good that it will put him on the map. But I just can't find him on here.
Put the map away, Feifei. You won't find him there. When we say someone will be put on the map, it means they'll become famous or become more prominent, but not on a map.
Right. Actually, Neil, I've heard about a new restaurant I ate at being put on the map.
Yes. Something as well as someone can be put on the map, or in other words, become famous, popular, or well-known. You must have eaten at a good quality restaurant for it to be put on the map.
I did. Let's tuck into some examples, shall we?
Her first exhibition at the Tate Gallery has put her on the map as a serious modern artist.
This great tasting food has really put this new restaurant on the map.
Hosting the Olympics has put this city on the map as a great place to come for a holiday.
So that's to put someone or something on the map. To become famous, popular, or more prominent. I suppose it suggests that becoming famous means you're now important enough for your name to be seen or heard by everyone.
That's right. In the old days, when a place was too small and unimportant, it wasn't shown on a map. But when it became more important, it was put on the map.
Right. Anyway, Neil, let me look at that map again.
Okay.
Look, that singer I saw really is on the map. Right there.
Really? What was he called?
Manchester.
Manchester. Manchester. Ah, of course.
Bye.
Goodbye.
The English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.